Nobody talked to him.
Did nobody cross the Yamsuf?
Nobody, but Hashem did a big miracle, but he did a big Yamsuf.
Mm-hmm.
And he did only Ayabasa for the Yehudim to go in the Ayabasa. Ayabasa is Adama that we can walk on.
Right.
The Adama is the floor.
Right. And what happened after the Yehudim went through the Yabasha? Who followed them?
Then Hashem quickly exir et Yam Suf.
And then what happened to Paro? What happened when the Yam Suf closed and Paro was there? What happened to him?
The Mitzrim and Paro drowned in the Yam Suf.
And what happened to the Yehudim?
The Yehudim went.
They went?
Yeah.
And they were safe?
Yes.
Is that a nice story?
Yes.
What's your favorite part of the whole Pesach story?
That the Yehudim went.
Wind?
Went.
Went. Okay.